What's going on, everyone? Snipe86K here, and welcome back to Mudrunner, a Spin Tires game. I'm here with Gaming Gargoyle.
Heyo!
And Blah1945.
Hello.
Make sure, if you want to be a mystery guest, get into the Discord channel and start interacting with all of those involved in our wonderful community. And shooting out those subscribe buttons both on YouTube and Mixer would also be awesome. As always, links are in the description below. All that aside, let's jump into some mud. Welcome back, everyone, to another Mudrunner map. We're playing The Crossing today. As always, first things first, we're going to catch all our watch points out here on the big old map. And I think Gargoyle is going to lead the way on this one.
So yes, sir.
We'll get right into it.
Waypoint, there we go. There's some biggie rocks there. And, you know what? Maybe I won't be doing first person.
I really don't like the first person in this.
Yeah, I need to see where my tires are. This looks very muddy.
Extra muddy.
Well, if it's anything like the original map, we'll just stick to the side.
For those of you that may be new to Spin Tires, this is one of the remakes of the original maps in the first game.
And once again, I just got my something connected disconnected. That's a big rock.
Yeah, that was.
I didn't take any damage, thank goodness. This one I might. Nope, I didn't. Nope, I'm going back to the mud. I'm just gonna stick it away. This one. Careful, Snipester.
Oh, it's Blah. That's Blah going crazy over here.
I was gonna say, didn't you remember from the last time you went through there with the mod?
Just watched that one.
For some reason, she didn't want to shift.
That was a much higher rate of speed going along that last time.
That is true. What the hell? She will not go into 1 plus for some reason in this muck. As soon as you touch 1 plus, she just blah.
Just blah.
Mm-hmm. Just blah, blah, blah.
How are we doing back there?
Doing good.
Good.
Keeping up as always.
I think we're at where, almost where the map ends. Oh, we're at number one.
The one tree you could possibly hit.
Yep, slowing down this third level. Or whatever, one load.
All the buildings on Spin Tires must have really high electricity because they always have their lights on.
Yep.
Big electrical bill. Which way are we going?
Just look in here. Okay, don't go the way I went. Somebody mind giving me a bit of a tug. There's a way off to the right a little bit.
Still
a little
risky.
Just Okay, I see at least another big rocks right over here, I guess.
Not water.
That's a nice tree you found there, Buck.
Yep.
Remember, don't. Sticks and stones will break your bones and maybe a couple trab axles. Boy, they really did a nice job on reworking this, because before this whole corner was just like a mud texture. Now it's got like rocks and terrain. And it's not just a one big soup. Oh, apparently I spoke too soon. Come on, get on the big dirt, boy. Come on. Get on the big dirt. There you go. Finally got on the dirt. I made my very first successful shift into one plus. And watch, this is where my line ends. Big rocks, big rocks, big rocks. There you go. Oh, I heard somebody hit the big rock.
Yeah, I found a big rock.
How much damage?
2, but it sounded bigger than it was.
Alright, so we are now at the end of our... Wow! Can't think of the word I'm looking for. End of our map. So it's kind of all guesswork from here.
Okay. I see what you're saying.
I know at some point it's got to be off on the right hand side.
Got some air there. Oh no.
You're gonna be stuck.
Yeah, I'm on a tree now. Thank you.
Here's a garage, but we don't have any garage points. No biggie, but I think we gotta go around the garage to get over to the... Soupy right there. Whoa! That's pretty sure we gotta go this way.
I found drag around.
Yeah, it looks like we gotta go really hard right somewhere in here. Like 90 degrees right. So let's just follow the path.
There's a little bit of an opening here.
That's what I'm thinking, right here. Yeah.
Oh, what did I hit?
These trees right here.
There's a big rock there.
Yes, it is. That is like taller than the bumper.
In my lights.
Ooh, mushroom.
No, we don't need those anymore.
Oh yeah, huh? We need pumpkins still. Where are the pumpkins, man?
Yeah, I know. They don't exist. They're just in there.
I think they're lying about pumpkins.
They're not added to the game yet.
They were only on the day of release or something?
Yeah, so only on Halloween. Oh, somebody drilled a tree. Oh, I say, is that a lake? I can't really see because of all the trees, but that looks like a big lake. I'm gonna go around. Hey, Block, catch me if I fall in, would you?
Yep.
And I'm going in. Yep, there she goes. I knew I was gonna go in.
Come on.
Go ahead and I'll just keep that on the engine. So for when I fall in. Oh, hello.
Hello. I'm driving in like front person cruise control full. Oh, got that.
Let's Snipe, how you doing back there?
Still working through the forest.
Okay, I'll wait up.
I tree die.
Yeah.
Oh, I almost need to put on a first person view just to get through these trees. The headlights are not helping.
You're still going, you might want to hold off a bit.
No, there shouldn't be any mud right here. It's stuck here. These trees. Oh, really? Get closer? Gotta go to the middle of the lake to get this thing. So you guys might need to drag me out.
There you go. This is the worst watch point ever. It's official.
Well now, I'm almost tempted, guys, to say we recover at the garage and then cross the river up at that other point. What do you guys think?
Good.
That would save a lot of time.
Yeah.
Wow, how did you get through here?
How did I don't even know how you guys got past this.
How did you get past the road? Is that the road or is that the ledge?
This is the ledge. And I'm stuck.
Gotta go left of the ledge.
Haha.
There's your girl.
This is absolutely absurd.
With the Jeep, yes.
Hey, I found a guardian. Alright, so are we recovering?
That might be the best option.
That's what it looks like.
Yeah, Gargoyle just disappeared.
Oof, he's gone. Take off on us?
No, he's still here. Gargoyle, are you there?
Yep, sorry. I had a little coughing attack. Triskin went down the wrong way.
Okay.
Had to get my breath back. Man, that hurts, though. Those fibers.
They'll get
the nicest
you.
Of things. Yeah.
Wow. That's good. Need a right turn here, remember?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, that's why I'm in automatic.
Automatic or cruise control?
That was an automatic.
Yeah, it took me a minute to realize that too. It's like, why am I not moving? Oh, that's why. Because the car thinks it's better at shifting than I am.
Probably is. At least from my track record, anyway. This one's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Yep.
I think they did change a little bit to this map. Memory serves?
Yeah, they did.
A
they did.
Too.
You know, the main features are still here, but it's not the same terrain details, that's for sure. Like around this big, like the corners, all the roads and streams and everything are where they're supposed to be. However, they changed what the roads entail. And we're getting a lot more up and down variations.
Yeah, that, I feel like the roads are like slightly different crossings and stuff.
Oh!
Found that big old coniferous tree?
Yeah, it stalled the engine.
That explains why I did all the bumping.
I took a shortcut. Still looking for pumpkins.
Oh! I'm gonna stop.
Yeah, I'm looking at the map trying to figure out where we're going. Apparently there's a few rocks there.
When you hit them hard.
Enough to break the crankshaft.
Oh, that's steep.
Yep.
Mud or the water?
Both.
One, then the other.
Like that hole you just found. I gotta say that running around in the jeeps is probably one of the funnest parts for me.
Yep.
Yeah, my map ran out. Why? It seems like I make a left-hand turn here.
Yeah.
They really need to give arrow indicators. You know, look this way.
It's not gonna need the yellow line and the yellow compass to follow. Or red, sorry, not yellow. Wow.
I think it uses my red line, but when I do like a 90 degree, I like to change like our direction there, it just disappears. Apparently I'm on a rock.
I was gonna try and bump you over it or something.
There we go. Just gonna drive a little bit left, a little bit right, a little left, a little right.
A little bit of this and a little bit of that.
My biggest problem is I've been leaving it in 1+3, or not 1+, but 1 high, or whatever you want to call it there.
Mm-hmm.
So you start getting a little bit of spin on the tires and you get sucked in. So far, I only have the 10 damage from when I went in the drink and Blah rescued me.
I got 140 from that tree.
Ouch, that's a pine tree?
Yeah, it wasn't very nice to me.
This Blah likes to go all the way around everywhere but on the roof.
Hey, I got a little together. I got a little jeep to go through nature. That's what you're supposed to do with it.
This is not Africa. We are not going on safari. Oh, this thing dog tracks so bad.
I don't have much problem with it. Here comes the nighttime, guys.
Mm-hmm. Here comes the lake.
Yeah. I need lights yet.
I don't know about this. Mm-hmm.
Well, guys, I'm saying, why don't we make a cut here, jump back to the garage, go get our big guys, each of our own big guys, and then use the big guys to tow these across.
That might be an idea.
I'm just looking at a whole bunch of drowning.
And going downriver.
Yeah, that's moving a little fast.
Yeah, as this Blah is saying, that I'm looking downriver, I'm doing a slow camera pan, as if my vehicle's going to go somewhere down there.
Oh,
All right, guys, we'll be back in just a second with the new setup. See you in the morning. Well, guys, this is going to be attempt number two, trying to haul our vehicles across the river. Be sure to stay tuned through our channels, because I'm sure there's going to be a massive amount of blooper reels. So, we're just going to have Snipe take it away. So, everybody, attach up.
Attached.
You sure you're not about it?
Yep.
Alright, we're following the Snipe. Woo! Camera angle going all spooky.
Oh, my car just got a bunch of damage.
Hitting rocks.
Oh, you take the big rocks away.
Yeah.
I'm out of magic for heaven's sakes. I'll let you know, Snipe, when your gray square rolls over.
It should be alright through it. Getting there, at least. I'm not sure what's going to happen once we
what happened going across, yeah.
Oh, boy. This truck really sucks in the mud. Stuck in the mud, but I'm slowly turning.
Anytime I know Snipe slowing down, I just hit the winch on mine. And all of a sudden, it's like, I'm right up behind him again. Or, sorry, every time he starts speeding up, that's all done. All I hear is my vehicle behind me. Because that's all we have.
Tap the winch.
And when he starts to drag a little bit, just tap the winch.
Okay, we're good.
Whoa, where are you going, Snipe?
I'm going around that rock so it doesn't destroy my Jeep.
Alright, I'm going the other way. I'm going the Canadian left.
Yeah, I tried to use the ground, and that's apparently really muddy.
Alright, well, I think... Oh, yeah, I just took 23 damage. On the Jeep. So is this where we're going to make our attempt? Our last stand?
Yep, this is it. Let me get this Jeep out of your way a little bit here.
Yep, everybody suck it up. Suck it up, princess. Hey, we got David, whatever that means.
David.
Yeah, David. I just got the achievement, David.
I don't know.
Yeah, show the statue of David. Oh, I'm going to put this on to drive. And whatever that was, just disconnected and reconnected. Oh, here comes Blah.
I'm coming.
You probably look.
Rock. I can see my winch.
Breaker, breaker, this 4-9, we got ourselves a convoy. We got a big old convoy swimming on down the line.
And over the Jeep goes.
Over the woods and through the hills to grandmother's house we go.
And there goes Gargoyles.
Yep.
Poor Jeeps don't like the river.
Almost there. Oh, there goes mine again. Over onto its nose now. And over onto the other side. And on its wheels again. Look there. It may actually live through it.
Nope, mine tipped over. It stopped running.
it's 121 damage.
Hey, Snipe.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Mine's pulling me down the hill, down the river.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Hold on.
Just get mine out of here.
Gargoyle's just full. Oh, there you go, Gargoyle. It's upright.
Is it nice? Okay, just tell me whenever I am. My jeep's up.
Your jeep's up.
Alright, I'm going to disattach. Are you pooping me? No, it says I gotta go much farther. Don't go anywhere. Oh, here comes Snipe. I'm getting out of the way. We made it! Alright, note to self. Don't cross over. No crossing streams.
Alright, Blah, switch to your jeep.
I can't see.
Oh, I went inside my truck.
Yeah, let's just put this jeep over here. On the road. On the road again.
Turn the wheels this way and maybe it will sit on its roof.
I'm missing all the good action sequences.
You know, we get to see the jeep that I'm pulling out. I'm too busy worrying about where I'm backing up.
So what about, so you're going after Blah's jeep, right?
Yeah, because if I were to winch to his big truck,
yeah,
it would just,
exactly. Let me know when,
release his jeep.
I might be in a really good position here to take over. No, not no more. Are you attached?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm pulling his jeep right now.
Nice.
Okay, the jeep's on solid ground here. There we go.
Park that saved.
On the ground. There we go. Now that I don't have the jeep, I can go forward. A parachute behind me.
So guys,
I think we did
it's
it.
It's official if you're gonna cross the giant river in the crossing. Be sure to do it on the
not
very
take
northern
the jeep.
End if you're gonna do it at all.
Lessons learned. Well, guys, I'm thinking we might need to make a cut here. It's kind of dark. Or do you think we should just drive down the road and see how close we can get to this next watch point?
I figure we just keep going.
All right. More yeah. Practice for us in our videos.
Oh, you. I'm on my side.
Oh.
Okay, so there is one watch point. Straight ahead, basically, towards a garage. I don't see a road access point for it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, I need to go to my truck and repair it.
That's exactly what I was doing right now. I was gonna repair my A469 and get ready to jump on her. I have one damage on my big truck, that's it.
I got 42.
Alright, so everybody in their A469s?
I am now. Remember to turn your other truck off.
Yep. Yeah.
Which way are we gonna be going?
No, the snipe's on the road, I think there, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm on the road now. Are you on this way?
No, no, I mean, here? Like, it, right here, I think. Right here.
Ah, I see what you're saying.
I think you're already on the path.
The path oh, 11 damage right. Already. I didn't even get off the asphalt.
Switching to first person mode. Oh, that's a big tree. Yeah, I found the lumber mill. Woohoo! That means there's a road around here somewhere.
Ow. It's so hard to see.
Yeah, you turn on your headlights?
Yeah.
I'm in first person mode.
Oh, there. No, I didn't have my headlights on.
Yeah, watch out for that stump there. Yeah, that one.
Grab you.
The one I went over.
Yeah, I heard that.
That's the one.
Wait a minute, is this another? Oh, I went right around the watch point, but I found another highway. Left. Oh, I found a B-66. That's the old. No, we gotta go that way anyway, so it looks like we're unlocking one. Sorry, guys. Alright, let's just jump on this highway and go for a spin all the way around. Because we go by another watch point, don't we?
Oh, you got it? Okay.
Yep. So, you guys see on the map where I got my Tinka printed?
Yep.
Alright, that's which way I'm going.
We'll be close to another one before we go get close to that one, though.
Yeah, the one up top. Probably the one we should go for next.
Right here. I think we're going to hit this.
Found a tree.
Oh, yeah, there was another 192 damage.
Not that one?
No, I don't think so. Maybe it's this one.
That's the log station, I think.
But I think that's how you get to the...
Yeah.
The waypoint.
What do you see?
A tipping hazard.
Okay.
I just had to figure out how to get up there without tipping it. We're all good. I see it. I see the watch point already, actually.
Off-road.
Yeah, a little off-road. Nailed it. Oh, it's a middle of a bog. Whenever you need to go all the way.
Okay, well, if we're going in this order, I'm thinking we go... one next.
Sure, that looks good.
Gives you a mushroom right here that I just drove over there.
What the?
Switched vehicles.
How the?
Later.
How did I switch vehicles?
No, don't tip over.
Interesting.
There's a mushroom.
Oh, because there's a
tire.
Vehicle. Yeah, got it. Squishy, squishy. Thank you.
Was just gone.
Ripping through.
I'm right here.
Which way are we going? Left or right here?
We'll go left. I think you went right.
I just kind of went straight until I got to the road, if you really want to call it a road.
Post up here.
You guys have way too much fun.
Yeah.
I just can't have a single episode where I don't push a lot at some
point. I forgot to turn my headlights right
now. Oh, another truck.
Another vehicle. Interesting looking. Drifting.
Got one of the drifts. Spin tire just drift.
Who needs Tokyo? We have Russia. The drifts are snow.
Yeah. That was
snow drifts.
Alright. I don't have a watch point up, so. One of you yahoos.
Dead ahead.
Pit maneuver!
I found the pumpkins!
Pumpkins! I want some.
Smash all the pumpkins.
They aren't in the...
There will not be a pumpkin alive when we are done. How many of you guys got left in here? I think I just finished them.
Still got left this whole side.
I came in and I slid my truck sideways. It just kind of wiped out a bunch.
Wow, they really... It's right ahead of us.
Oh.
And now come take a look from the other side with the headlights.
I'm trying to Austin Powers myself.
Make sure that I have them all.
Oh, I found another mushroom.
Well, there's one pumpkin trying to escape the crush.
Not the high school crush.
Alright.
Got it.
Pumpkins are smashed.
Oh, there's one there that didn't want to. And now I got it.
Trying to get my last mushroom.
Gotta have the mushrooms, man.
There. I squished it.
Doing that one?
Sure.
So I wonder how many times we're gonna have to, like, I don't know, if all the pumpkins are gonna be on like little farms like that. Wonder if other maps are gonna happen, or we're just gonna have to play this one a million times.
What?
I'm thinking that we'll end up being able to find them on the other two maps.
It would be funny if they've already been on the other maps. Just haven't looked in there.
Right.
Where's Gargoyle?
He's already on his way. Another route.
Another route. I'm going the mushroom route.
He's gone a mushroom hunting.
There we go, I got my mushroomer.
Hey, there it is. Congrats.
Mercy buckets. Yeah, that's a whole bunch of... Oh yeah, I guess we didn't capture some of those other achievements we got while we were floating, fishing.
Yeah, we'll have to... You guys will have to see those in the paper reels, unfortunately.
I took a 13 damage hit in the swamp.
This is not my swamp.
Get out of my swamp.
Yeah, hold on, hold on, hold on. Are you kidding me? You that I'm not going to lose it? Tiniest of frickin' Charlie Brown Christmas trees locks me up. Are you serious?
One more down.
Get me out of this swamp!
You need a tug or something, Gardner?
No, I just every turn that I go to take just turns out to be the wrong one, really.
I don't want to play in the swamp anymore.
Yeah, that's the feeling I'm getting right now. I'm kind of in a forest.
It's daytime already, me.
Yeah,
oh, long episode for everybody.
That's okay. We are almost to that last one.
Yeah, man, these little Charlie Brown Christmas trees.
They're tough. Oh, come on. Little truck that can't? Is that what this guy programmed these things to be?
Snipes where I was now. That's exactly where I just went through, Snipe.
Yeah. I'm on the way back out now. Just that last one. This part is... I'm kind of just hoping for it.
Oh, wow. This is a... Bring your snorkel gear then. How does that work? As I'm exiting, it says dangerous water level.
And there's the last one.
Yay! Congratulations, now we all know everybody. Make sure you bring bigger equipment. 8469 was not the most conducive to getting places quickly.
That said, guys, I think we're going to wrap it up for the evening. You guys all have wonderful days, whatever time of day you're watching. And make sure you click those subscribe buttons down below on both Gargoyle and I's channels. And we'll catch you for the next episode.
Later.
Later.